either Zidane or Djorkaeff from the way they're shaping up. Desai's going forward now as well. That's Zidane! Oh, it's a goal for France! Zinedine Zidane!
It's day four already at Wimbledon, 3 days of action-packed tennis already. I think a lot of stories also today as well. It's always special when Andy Murray takes the court, and he'll have to be on his game against the almost 7 foot Croatian Ivo Karlovic. I think a lot of tie breaks in prospect there. Murray will need to return well, but hopefully his class will certainly shine through. And we looked at this matchup when the draw came out. It's a bit of a worry, but hopefully Murray will be all right.